Alrighty, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Neo, my ongoing Neo series. I actually was messing around in the menus, and I found a new menu. Probably one of the most important menus in the game. Learn skills, and I actually have skills points to use. Remember it was telling me before? So I have 3 points, and it goes by the weapon. So right now, I'm using mostly the spear and the axe. So naturally we're gonna do the spear first. So this is I think I'm gonna get both of these. This is grapple. Grapples an enemy who is out of ki or kai, however you pronounce that, then follows up with a powerful attack. And here's a really good one. Check this one out. It's called Pole Kick. Mid-low stance only, follows up a combo with a kick that uses your spear for support. I've seen people on YouTube use this move. This is a cool, cool move. Very cool. There we go. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I need 3 for this one. I only have 2. Okay. Okay. Ugh. We gotta wait on these then. Alright, we'll come back. Not a problem. Now, of course, going to that shrine respawned everything. Nice. Ooh. Rifle ammunition, that's good. We'll need that when we get a ranged weapon. True that. True that. Oh, this asshole respawned then, didn't he? Remember this guy over here in the cove? Yep. See ya. Shit. Ah! Those crows sound really wicked. They sound demented. I'll kill the bastards. I'll fucking kill the bastards. Best way to take these fuckers out is one by one. Fucking annihilate them. Shut up. Bitch. Shut up, bitch. Ooh. Who's this? Oh shit, that's the, those little green guys. Nice! Cool. Cool, I found one of them. I guess you're supposed to find them all throughout the world. Alright. That was Cucamonga right there. Ah, Cucamonga. Got anything good? You got anything good? Empty chest, that's good. You know what they call this room? El Junko. This is fucking El Junko. Absolutely nothing that makes sense in this room. Ah! Oh shit. Bitch. Biatch. Biatch. This armor set does look cool, I'm not gonna lie. Ah! There's the fucking crow right there. Bastard crow. Oh! Hey, you know what? I just realized something. I wonder if they have a backstab in this game, like in Dark Souls. I don't know. I'm sure they do. They never said anything about it in the tutorial, though. Here we go, black steel axe. Nice. Wait a minute. Yeah. There we go. What does salts do? Salts harvested from a salt field? Traditionally used to purify defilement, when used, it causes a large amount of key damage to nearby. Okay. Sacred water. Okay. Some kind of garden, Zen garden or something. I wonder if I should drop down there or if I should go up here first. I don't know. That crow is really annoying. Shut up. Final blow near an enemy that is down. Okay, cool. Alright, we'll try it out. So it's like a finishing move then. Ah, ah, ah. Oh shit! You fucking son of a bitch! How do you like that, bitch? Oh. Ooh. Wait a minute now. Hold on. We may have some good shit here. Some good shit. We may have some good shit. We could always sell it, right? We could always put it on Let Go. We could always gazelle it. Alright, hold on. Hold on. Ah! I want to check something else. I want to check something out on here. Alright, pressing triangle near a down enemy will perform a final blow. So that obviously the enemy has to be down. But there was something else. See the guardian spirit? Oh, okay, it's circle and triangle. I'm trying to remember all this stuff. It's like overwhelming. Because if you notice that the top left there, my guardian spirit, it's ready, it's flashing. So I'm guessing that you would use that, you know, in a really tough boss battle or just a tough enemy or a gang of people on you. My next question is what is that icon on the lower left that says 3. Not sure. They never told me what it was. There's an item up there. Alright, let's see here. Hold on. Alright, here. 88? Oh, shit. This is a lot better. Wait a minute. Here we go. A lot better. Alright. What is this? Alright. I got a lot better spear. Look at that. This thing does a lot more damage. Alright. Good. Oh, shut up. Oh, oh. Oh, oh. 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 Oh! How the fuck do you get up there? Stupid thing. Here. What is this?
Whoa.
Oh, the tutorials again. Owned. Owned. Ownage. Fucking ownage. Major ownage right there, son. Oh shit, fuck. Almost ran out of stamina there. Yeah, that's that guardian spirit. What the hell? Somebody's sniping me! Fuck. Fuck. Come on. Hand in the ass. Nice. The final blow. There you go. Well, you know what? I'm gonna have a lot of stuff to make offerings. So that's good. Whoa. This rotten son of a bitch. Come on, you little prick. Lure you out one by one, you son of a bitch. There's never nothing in those boxes, ever. Who in the world? Ooh! I got a range weapon! I got accessories too! Here we go. What is this? Wow. That's good. Okay. I want to get this sniping son of a bitch bastard up here. Ooh. Son of a bitch. Cool. Oh, I missed something down there. I better go get it. Who's breathing like that? Somebody's making a horrible sound. What to do here. I'll go this way. Oh. See ya! Pickaxe. I don't even know what half this shit is. I don't know. Oh, I hear... Listen. Yep, there he is. One of those green guys. They make that weird sound. A Kadama. Cool. Good, I found two of them already. That's cool. Pretty neat. I don't even know half this shit is. Holy shit. That pickaxe does a lot of damage. The pickaxe is 146. The steel axe is only, Wow. That's a lot better. Hell yeah. Ew, what a weird looking thing. All right. Oh shit. Not gonna lie, that scared the shit out of me. It just pop up out of nowhere in the tall grass, huh? Oh, look! Is that a shortcut? Looks like it. Okay. What else? What's this? Okay. If that's what you say, then I believe you. Holy shit, you could really get lost here. Maybe I shouldn't. This is a pretty big open world, you know that? Pretty big. I wonder where this goes exactly. Oh. Kick down, you know what that means, right? That's a shortcut. Oh, that's a shortcut, so watch this. I know exactly what I could do here. I know exactly where I'm at. Yep. I'm by the shrine. That's awesome. So I could save. And I could do some shit here. And I don't have to go and backtrack anymore. I could just go right up those stairs. That's awesome. That's great. Oh, the ability received Kodama blessing has been unlocked. Cool. Great. How do we do it? Increases elixir drop rate by 5%. Increases armor. Oh, I'm doing the healing. Absolutely. Absolutely. That's good. Can we level up? Oh, hell yeah. Look at this. Okay, I think in the next part we're going to do some leveling up. Very cool.